Welcome to Misumi's new 19-minute webinar series. For those of you here that are new to Misumi, Misumi is a global supplier of configurable components. You may ask, why configurable? What is it? Configurable components solve the designer's dilemma. A designer has two choices for components, standard or custom. Standard components have limited selection and often force designers to compromise their designs. These many pluses, such as CAD, static part numbers, fast delivery, often seem inexpensive and convenient. The other choice is custom. Custom components have many drawbacks. Designers have to make the solid models themselves in all the manufacturing drawings. Purchasers too can attest to the long wait for quotes, the expensive setup charges for short runs, and the long lead times. We are forced to use custom components though, because of the flexibility. Misumi offers configurable, which is the best of both, easy and flexible. Configurable components are easy to design with and purchase. Online, select the product geometry desired, the material and surface finish, input the size for each configurable dimension within the range and increment shown. You'll get a smart part number, instant price and days to ship, and the CAD model. All of this configurability is available with our over 1 million components, available at MisumiUSA.com. Now, I'll turn it over to our Misumi engineer.
Hi, my name is Vick Yonata. I am a product engineer with Misumi Motion System Group and will be presenting this webinar on Introduction to Positioning Stages. In today's presentation, we will cover the three types of stages Misumi offers: simplified, standards, and high precision stages. We will also cover the different types of mechanism offered on Misumi stages, as well as our linear guides from high to low precision. We will also look into the accuracy of the simplified, standard, and high precision stages. Let's take a look at how our stages are laid out. We will first start off with our simplified stages. These basic stages have an accuracy of 0.1 millimeters. Next would be our standard stages. These stages utilize a dovetail linear guide and have an accuracy of 0.03 millimeters or 30 micron. Our final group would be the high precision stages. These high precision stages have an accuracy from 3 micron up to 1 micron, and it utilizes a cross roller bearing guide or a linear ball guide. Now let's take a look at the accuracy and price point. Once again, simplified adjustment, standard precision, and high precision stages. As you can see, with the different precision accuracy, each series will differ in price. Our stages have four different types of fit mechanism. Let's explore each one of them. The rack and pinion fit mechanism is suitable for application that requires rapid feeding. Due to the construction of the rack and pinion, this mechanism is not suitable for accurate positioning. Travel per revolution on the rack and pinion style is between 17 to 20 millimeters. Feed screws are suitable for application that requires fine feeding. This feed mechanism is utilized in many of our stage products since this is more economical than the micrometer heads. Travel per rotation of our feed screw is between 0.5 to 4.2 linear. Micrometer heads are utilized on our high precision stages. The micrometer head provides high resolution graduation of 0.01 millimeters, which is suitable for precision positioning. Misumi also offers graduation notch of 5 micron. Travel per revolution on the micrometer heads is between 0.25 to 0.5 linear. This model offers a unique ability by having two types of adjustment, coarse and fine feeding. Two models are available, coarse fine handle and coarse fine micrometer head. With coarse fine handle, coarse travel per rotation is 18 to 20 millimeters, and fine travel per revolution is 2.3 to 1.6 millimeters. With the micrometer head, coarse travel per rotation is 0.5 millimeters, and fine travel per revolution is 25 micron. There are five different types of clamping mechanism offered depending on the model. With the standard clamp, the clamp plate is pressed against the side of the stage by a clamp screw. This is the most inexpensive and standard setup. With this disc clamp, the stage is immobilized by clamping the disc. No load is applied on the stage surface. When clamped, the stage will not drift. With a post clamp, the carriage is braced by a bolt from the opposite side of the micrometer head. This bolt is secured with a nut to improve vibration resistance and lock holding power. With slit clamp, the feet handle shaft is clamped directly. Compared to the conventional models, a larger retaining force can be obtained. For stationary position drifts, the conventional clamp can be used. The lever clamp has a tightening action of a clamp screw and is managed by a lever for easy operation. Presented here are the different types of guides offered on Misumi stages. Each guide method have a different precision value. Dovetail groove is a sliding contact guide of male and female dovetails, and smooth movement is provided by the fitting of male groove and female groove. Typical applications suitable for the dovetail guide would be where high precision is not required. The precision reference is at 60% and load capacity is 80% compared to our high precision stages, which utilizes either the cross roller or the Gothic arc linear ball. Cross roller are crossed at 90 degrees angle in alternating fashion and are enclosed in the rail, which have a machined V groove to support the rollers. Line contact between roller and V-groove provide high accuracy and heavy load capacity. With the linear ball guide, the linear balls are contained in two rails with Gothic arc groove, which is a combined curve of two arcs. Stable load endurance is achieved by four contact points and equal distribution of motion, providing increased durability. This type of guide is suitable for high precision and heavy load stages. Here we show the different axes that Misumi offer in our stages. With all this different axis configuration, Misumi offers several different sizes to accommodate your load requirements. Misumi also offer rotary motion and as well as a goniometer stage. This is a simplified view of our stage product as compared by the guiding method and axis of rotation. As you can see, it is divided into three sections: linear motion, XYZ, rotary motion, and the goniometer motion. As we can see from this table, simplified or standard stages are recommended for coarse positioning application. As an example, this can be utilized for adjusting a sensor or a dispenser. If you are looking to position with higher precision, we offer several high precision types with linear ball guide to handle the load. If you are looking for a rotary motion, Misumi offer rotary stages in either a cross roller or linear ball guide. Goniometer stages is offered in two types, standard and high precision. Depending on your application, one of this type will be more suitable for your application. Let's take a look at our simplified adjustment stages. As you can see, this efficient design provides coarse adjustment without having to assemble or disassemble your application every time adjustments are required. Here is the remainder of our simplified stage product line. Like the previous stages, you can use two simplified units to create an XY stage system. In this application example of our simplified adjustment units, you will see the picture on the left utilizing our XKNG model to adjust the X and the Z axis as a centering adjustment jig for round bars. The example on the right also utilizes a simplified adjustment units. In this example, it is used to position a counter sensor. In this example, the user needed to adjust the light axis to align the part to be machined to a 1 mm width. As illustrated on the picture, the adjustment was done by using slot holes that resulted in backlash during bolting, which caused difficulty in maintaining the prescribed position. After improvement, we can make the adjustment to the X and Y axis in a precise and simple manner. Bolting is no longer required as we can adjust the position by using the feed screw on the stage. Also, it is a low-cost improvement to increase overall efficiency. This is an example of an IC chip modification unit. It utilizes the XYKSL simplified adjustment stage. With this setup, you will be able to reposition both the X and the Y axis direction very quickly. This is our standard position stitch product line. These standard stages feature a dovetail guide and rack and pinion feeding method. Also available is the XY stage with the cross roller guide utilizing feed screw feeding method. This is an example of the standard position stage. On this example, we are utilizing an XY stage to adjust a laser sensor. A rack and pinion type is best option for fast feeding and long travel. Travel per one knob rotation is 17 mm linear. On the second example, it is used to adjust a displacement sensor. Be sure to remember to clamp the Z axis in position to hold the load in place. This is the high precision product line. As you will see, Misumi carries many different variations of high precision stages. These were the first stages that Misumi offered. These are more of the high precision stages. As you can see, we have different axis configurations such as the X and the XY axis. These are also offered in high precision Z axis with two different types of guides. Different configurations such as the XZ rotary table and goniometer are also available on the high precision product lineup. This is the example of a high precision stages. In this example, a machining accuracy inspection unit is utilizing the XZEG60 stage. This system utilizes an X and Z axis to position the laser beam to detect deviation of workpiece by the reflection of the beam. Utilization of stages in this design allow for the elimination of costly CMM measuring tools. Design time and cost was reduced by using the product listed. This allowed for the inspection of parts during the production process and resulted in a positive improvement of the yield ratio. And this would be the final example for fine microscope adjustment. The use of the positioning stages made it possible to produce an inspection unit at low cost. This is the Misumi website. As you can see, the website is divided into three different product groups: automation components, press die components, and the plastic mold components. Since we were talking about stages, we would then go ahead and select automation components. On the automation components page, we would then look at our stages. We have motorized stages, manual stages, and simplified adjustments. If we are looking for a standard and high precision stages, we would then click on manual stages. On this page, we have manual stages or the peripheral components such as the feed screw or the micrometer head. And if you're looking for a replacement, this would be the page for you to look into. Since we are looking for a stage, we would then click on manual stages. On the manual stages page, we can see that we have a selection of looking into different axes. We have x-axis, xy-axis, z-axis, xz, and many, many more here. But let's use the configurator on the left side of the page. On this particular example, let's take a look at an x-axis stage. So we would then go ahead and select this. And we'll select a steel as a table material. And we have two different guide options available here, either a dovetail slide or a cross roller. In this case, let's say our application doesn't require high precision. Let's go ahead and select the dovetail slide. And select 50.1 to 100 Newton load capacity. And select our option here. And as you can see, this narrow down our option to one stage. We'd go ahead and select that. And here comes our complete part number XWGSR40. On this page, we can then check into the pricing. And as well as checking in the lead time from this tabs on the bottom. We would then click on days to ship, 3 days. And if we need more information, we can always click on catalog. It will show you the dimensional drawing and more detailed specification. And this concludes our presentation for today. Thank you for attending.
Thank you, and we hope you enjoyed today's webinar. All of Misumi's configurable components and 1 million products are available at www.misumiusa.com. If you are new to Misumi, register for access to CAD downloads, online formal quotes and orders, and manage all of your account histories. For first-time companies purchasing, you can receive 30% off. Full support is also available. Technical help at engineering@misumiusa.com, customer service at Inquire, and your local account manager at Sales. Facebook now has our 19-minute video series available to view at your leisure. Connect with us to join the conversation and see exclusive content. Thank you again.